Members of Miami Fire Rescue are ready to deploy to the hardest hit areas if needed. They're also joined by several members of Broward County Fire Rescue. The crews have yet to be activated to respond to Hurricane Laura, but the teams have their trucks loaded up with equipment and are ready to go if needed.